Today we came to several nursery schools. What we would like to accomplish with this is to teach children about good oral hygiene practices and also to apply what we have learned theoretically throughout our 3 years in this course in practice in the communities through community engagement and outreach.
Our aim here is to teach them how to brush, how to floss and what healthy food to eat.
We have to show our students what is the role of our community department in participation in the community, because we know that prevention is better than cure. So we want to make sure that we implant the knowledge to the young ones,
because we always say that there is no health without oral health.